The workshop Cultivate Conviviality was the starting point of Ensad's participation in the 4 years, 4Cs European project. Ensad being the only design actor of the consortium, the Ensad workshop Cultivating Conviviality aimed to show the importance of design methodologies in the process of understanding and integrating the social, political, and cultural issues of present and past migration.
I was invited to take part in this fantastic consortium about these issues of migration and investigating how conflict situation could be solved through art. I said, but we as designers have so much to say about that, and there are not any school, as far as I know, in France, really working actively in highlighting the know-hows and the capacity of recent migrations in today's history.
The objective of the workshop was that of co-creating new tools of conviviality that will allow society as a whole to improve togetherness by highlighting specific know-hows of migrants or expert newcomers, as we decided to name them.
Basically, we realized that we have nothing except each other. So everyone was taking his place without, and the doctors, they was doing field hospitals, others was taking care of your kids when you are not here.
The workshop was constructed so that students could at the same time explore and identify specific issues linked to problems of migration and integration by resituating migration in its proper historical context and by exploring directly through an ethnographic research approach the reality of migrants' lives in Paris today.
Donc on s'intéresse au sens des choses, à comment les gens donnent du sens à leur vie, leurs expériences et structurent leur monde. C'est ça que vous allez essayer de comprendre. Et vous êtes l'outil même de la recherche, c'est votre pouvoir d'observation qui va être mis en avant.
Donc en effet, vous êtes ici pas simplement en train d'analyser de la culture et des liens sociaux, vous êtes aussi en train, en tant que designer, d'essayer de forger des nouveaux rapports sociaux et culturels au sein de ces communautés.
On va créer des outils. Alors, des outils et des convivialités qui vont permettre justement une valorisation du savoir-faire du migrant.
Two distinct but complementary research sites were identified for students. The first, Saint-Denis, is a commune in the northern suburbs of Paris, characterized by the variety of its population composed of 300 different communities. The second, the newcomers community of the pre-incubator place, is characterized by the proactive and creative attitude of the expert newcomers involved. Place encourages newcomers to develop and pursue entrepreneurial projects as a way to value their know-how as well as accelerate their integration. Each week, the brief sections in presence of various actors took place in order to go over the challenges and benefits of each fieldwork situation, exchange information on the two research sites, plan for future fieldwork sessions, and consolidate the students' theoretical approach.
And we work mostly on culture and identity through design projects. So for us it was quite important to intervene in this workshop because it's really necessary to bring those type of subjects such as migrants in those type of workshop through designers and design students.
Yes, and in our work we are very interested by a concept called creolization by a Martinican poet
called Edouard Glissant.
Yeah, Edouard Glissant. And it is very important for us to bring this concept into the design.
Je vous montre des objets qui, où je propose des convivialités assez nouvelles, inattendues, et qui font souvent des expériences sensorielles individuelles et collectives à la fois. Donc voilà, ce sont des assises faites de boules gonflables masquées. Tout ça c'est très cheap, c'est du filet de pêche, de la bâche.
The workshop was more than a space in which to develop and discuss research approaches to migrant situations. The design process required that students engage with expert newcomers through a co-creation process to develop appropriate design solutions to previously identified real-life problems.
We worked on various local contexts, such as a social kitchen, migrants, workers, residents, connecting them with other local initiatives. Students also worked with a group of young people arrived from Syria who participate in a kind of social enterprise incubator to develop practices of hospitality connecting Parisians and newcomers.
The objective that I immediately saw was that of highlighting the know-how and of all this richness of people, of this flow of people coming to Europe, and for me representing really a richness, a resource, an exchange resource with whom our students absolutely have to work.
This kind of immersion of cultural producers in a complex social fabric is an effective way to address issues of hospitality and welcoming in the city.
Conviviality among people from the same human nature is central to that understanding of our role with the environment as well. Being able to create bridges and warm encounters is crucial, I think about how to live sustainably in our planet.
Students also worked on a personal ethical chart, clarifying their project's ethical implications and leitmotifs.
Témoins de leur identité, leurs mains, qui est en fait une partie du corps qui peut être extrêmement unique, complètement unique.
Je l'imaginais, voilà, comment il transmettra son nom dans le workshop, le savoir-faire et
culturel, ses motivités à travers les portraits. J'ai aussi pour projet de faire des tressages avec des drapeaux.
Following the intensive workshop week in January, a conference was organized on the 5th of February, always on the theme Cultivating Conviviality. The conference brought together philosophers, design experts, students, expert migrants or expert newcomers, and the 4Cs team in an effort to compare best practices and share their engagement.